Here are some questions. Number one, the concept of sustainable development become popular in Britland in the year. Number one, 1986. Number two, 1987. Number three, 1988. So the answer is 1987. Okay, the answer is 1987. Sustainable development required judicious use of natural resources, human resources, man-made resources. So answer must be sustainable development requires judicious use of natural resources. Okay. Here some of the questions are, what do you mean by sustainable development? Come here. Sustainable development that meets the need of the present, compromising the ability of future generation to meet their needs. Then we have a definition regarding this. The definition is also same. Define sustainable development. It's also same as a development that meets the need of present and without compromising the ability of a future generation to meet their needs. Next, how the idea of sustainable development originate? Comes here. Sustainable development has its roots about sustainable forest management, which were developed in Europe during 17th and 18th century. It gained a wide acceptance and it must be followed in 20th century also. Then the concept of sustainable development organized or originated. Next is importance of sustainable development. We were talking about the importance of sustainable development. It was the International Commission dealing with the question of ecology. The first planned report raised a serious question. Are we to